for the pages.
Yeah? Here have a look, here you can read it. Yes, here 1425 until 1530, they produced this. This is a piece of art. And therefore, the Bible, before Martin Luther, was a forbidden book. Yeah? It had only to be in the hands of the special, both of the library, yes, of the prior and so on. Not for you and me. Yes? The other thing was that only about 3% of the people were able to read, yes, and to write. Yes? So, and now, suddenly, a little bit before 1500, Gutenberg. With Gutenberg found out how we can press books, how we can press Bibles in a short time. Yes? And this is the print machine of the time of Gutenberg. You must imagine a sheet of paper